Hello viewers, today I will share 20 multiple choice questions and their solutions on the topic organic drug molecules. These are very important for the students who are going to appear in JEE Main, NEET, GATE, NET, those exams, and also important for undergrad and postgraduate chemistry students. So let's start. First question is, who makes the active components of medicines? Options are pharmacists, doctors, chemists, pharmacologists. And the answer, right answer for this question is chemist, option C. Next, what is a semi-synthetic drug? First, to read out the options, A, drug isolated from nature and used without any further modification. Option B, a drug made entirely in a lab from scratch. Option C, the structure of a drug halfway through its preparation. And option D, a drug which has been part made by nature and part made in a lab. Now, the correct answer of this question is option D. Third question is, which of the following drugs was inspired by the nature? Options are morphine, diazepam, salbutamol, and erythromycin. And the right answer for this question is option C, salbutamol. Next is naproxen. Now, if you have seen my earlier video on 10 common organic drug molecules and their synthesis and application, there I have mentioned the synthesis and applications of naproxen, paracetamol, ibuprofen, and such others. Anyway, from the chemical structure of naproxen, we understand that it don't have any steroidal backbone. So here the options, four options which we have, the option B should be the right answer for this question, that naproxen is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. Next question is, paracetamol is synthesized from? The four options are acetaminophen, 2-naphthol or beta-naphthol, isobutyl benzene, and the fourth option is para-aminophenol. Now the correct answer of this question is option D. Paracetamol is synthesized from para-aminophenol. Next question is, the chemical name of ibuprofen. Now, ibuprofen is a drug molecule which is an aromatic carboxylic acid having an isobutyl substituent. So first I read out the four options. Option A, 2,4-isobutyl phenyl propanoic acid. Option B, 2-acetoxy benzoic acid. Option C, N,4-ethoxy phenyl acetamide. And option D, ethyl 4-bromo-2-cyanophenyl carbamoyl phenyl methyl phosphonate. Now, as I said that ibuprofen contain an isobutyl group in the molecular structure, so option A should be the right answer. Seventh question is, aspirin is converted into salicylic acid in our body by which of the following reactions? And the right answer should be option B, hydrolysis. Next come, the structure of diamorphine differs from that of morphine by the addition of which functional group or groups? So as you can guess, it can be group or couple of groups. Now read out the options. A, 2-methyl groups. B, 2-acetyl groups. C, 1-acetyl group. D, 1-methyl group. Now the right answer of this question is 2-acetyl groups. Next comes, what kind of antibacterial agent is erythromycin? The options are A, macrolide, B, tetracycline, D, penicillin, and D, an alkaloid. Now, the correct answer of this question is A, macrolide. So the 10th question is, ranitidine is A. And to find the answer, if you have seen my earlier videos where I have shown 10 common drug molecules, their synthesis and applications. So from there, you can see that ranitidine is a heterocycle based drug molecules. Now here, the all four options contain the heterocycle ring. And so first option is furan based drug. Second is thiophene based drug. Third is pyrrole based drug. Fourth is indole based drug. Now the right answer is ranitidine is a furan-based drug. Then, suprophen. Suprophen is a, four options are there. And let me read out those. First, pyrimidine-based steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, thiophene-based non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, C is pyrrole-based non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, and D is indole-based steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. Now, let me say that Suprofen is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, and it contains thiophene as the heterocyclic backbone. So the right answer of this question is option B. Then comes atorvastatin acts as, and as you know, atorvastatin is used as a blood thinner and as well to reduce the blood pressure. So here the options are A, antipsychotic drug, B, antimalarial drug, C, an antihyperlipidemic drug, D, an antibacterial drug. So the right answer should be option C, an antihyperlipidemic drug. Then next question is, hydroxychloroquine is used to treat, options are malaria, skin disease, cancer, and peptic ulcer. The right answer is option A, malaria. The next one is, which of these drugs has been developed through the use of structure activity relationships? The options are atorvastatin, erythromycin, aspirin, and ranitidine. Now, for this question, the right answer is option A, atorvastatin. The next comes, what sort of drug is ketoconazole? And the options are, it is an antimalarial agent, an antifungal agent, an anti-cancer agent, and an antipsychotic agent. Now the right answer is ketoconazole is a antifungal agent. 16th question is, patients with penicillin allergies are frequently allergic to another class of antibiotics. Which one is this? Is it aminoglycosides, macrolides, tetracyclines, or cephalosporins? The right answer is option D, cephalosporins. Next, which of the following compounds does not absorb light in the UV visible spectrum? Options are A, aspirin, B, phenobarbital, C, chloral hydrate, and D, paracetamol. The right answer is option C, chloral hydrate. Next, find the amino acid having a side chain that may be important in binding a drug by ionic bonding. So all four options are amino acids. As you can see, option A, valine, B, serine, C, glycine, D, aspartic acid. Now among these four, aspartic acid is the right answer, which can bind a drug by ionic bonding. Next is, which of the following statements best describes a lead compound? First, read out the options. A, the first compound of a structural class of compounds to reach the market. Option B, a compound that contains the element lead, that is PB in the periodic table. Option C, a molecule from laboratory that is chosen to go for preclinical and clinical trials. And option D, a molecule that shows property of interest and serves as precursor of the development of a drug. Now, the right answer of this question is option D, a molecule that shows property of interest and serves as precursor for the development of a drug. And the last question of this video will be, the drug tapeworin has a backbone of. So the options are quinoline, isoquinoline, indole, and phenanthrene. And the right answer is isoquinoline. So thank you friends for watching this video and my channel TG Chemistry. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel to see more videos like this. Thank you.